peoples. Welcome back! This one has a little camel on it.
What?
The land of milk and honey.
You think there's gonna be anything camel flavored in that box?
Did they actually eat the camels?
Why not?
Where's my knife?
The land of milk and honey.
It reminds me of the Whitney Pooh episode.
The music or the snacks?
The land of milk and honey. Like, it's when Piglet's trying to find specifically the land of milk and honey so he can get a bunch of honey for Pooh for a best friend present. Pooh gave him a spring. I don't remember the rest of the episode. Just remember, like, elephants trampling Piglet all the time, shouting, "The land of milk and honey!" Ah! We're gonna have to watch it because I love Winnie the Pooh.
Israel, let's see what's up with you today.
Dude, I answered the door because somebody like knocked on my door yesterday and I was just like not having it because I was super tired, and they handed me a pamphlet and I was just like, "And what are you doing? Are you selling any stuff?" And they're like, "Yeah." And I was like, "I don't want stuff." They're like, "I actually need that back." Oh man, now I look like an asshole.
That's
and I'm annoying.
No.
Oh, there's a little star David up there. Is he? I feel like I should be trying to read the Hebrew language thing, but I couldn't read the Ukraine one, and I don't even want to try. See you in happiness. I can't. They don't have pronunciations for it. Like, they don't have, like, the little ch-ch-ch pronunciation for it. I would just be butchering it. Yeah. What are you doing to me, Israel?
Not even gonna try.
Riddles and stuff and ice creams. Dude, seriously though, one of these days, I'm gonna make all of the food on here in the little ingredients thingy, and we're gonna have to eat it.
I'm alright with that.
I love it.
I like to eat.
Alright, what
you start.
Well, these swirly things look pretty good. Chick chick! Everything flavor snacks. Chick chick, chick chick. Chick chick. I don't know, tastes like corn nuts.
Tastes like, not bad. Or maybe little Fritos. The little Fritos that are like the little barbecue twist ones.
Oh yeah, it does taste like barbecue. This one tastes like everything. Why does it say USA on it?
Universal Yams.
I thought this
Universal
was
Conspiracy! Swear to God. Imported by New Jersey. But it is the product of Israel.
That doesn't make sense.
I don't know either. Can they repackage it?
Oh yeah. And mystery set.
Yes.
So we can cut it open.
Yeah.
Or maybe not.
Ow!
Oh, I'm just kidding.
Oh God. I'm fine. Strawberries and cream soda.
I never noticed that little old lady there. I thought it was a little dude.
Melba.
Oh wait, do we have a
pure cane sugar? The whole thing is just sugar. Y'all get your fixins, man!
Aw. Does it really say that?
Strawberries. It smells like strawberries and cream.
strawberry soda. It's getting ridiculously close to that island. Have you ever seen those pictures where it like slowly gets closer to something and then it turns out it's just constantly getting closer to that same something?
I hate it.
You don't like the soda?
Oops, I just spit soda all over myself.
It tastes like flat strawberry soda.
I think it tastes good, actually. This is what Big Red should taste like.
Instead of candy?
Instead of shit.
Oh yeah, this I would probably rate.
But I like that.
10 out of 10. I need it again.
But I hate those little videos where it does that and it tricks you because I'm like, I want to know what's going on.
Or when they're screamers, I hate that.
All right, let's see what's going on here. I feel like we've had these before.
There's a seam on the bag, as if it wants us to open it a special way. Do you see it? Mm-hmm. Do you feel it?
Like that?
I'm not eating that, because I don't know where they went.
But there's this one.
I don't know where the other ones went.
Shit, I'm going to have to vacuum. I mean, I already had to vacuum, but now I'm really going to have to vacuum.
Those are weird. It's just like an onion ring. I like it. I give it an 8 out of 10.
Tastes like it'd be something in like Gordetto's.
You know what I mean?
And you can do that.
Strangeness.
It's alright. Oh, look, here's one on the table.
I swear there's like more though somewhere.
Oh yeah, no. I see one over there and over there. I'll pick them up in a little bit. That was my fault.
They couldn't bother to give us a sticker to translate for us. But
it looks like it's stuffed with chocolate.
Cereal snack filled with nougat cream coated with peanut butter.
Yeah, this is gonna be amazing.
Whatever it is.
I'm excited about this one.
Come on, I need a... Oh, it is like cereal.
That's yummy. That's a yummy snack.
I don't know. It's kind of meh. I mean, I don't hate it. I kind of wish it had more feeling.
More feeling?
More feelings. Meh. I'll give it a 5 out of 10.
I feel like I could put that in a
bowl of cereal.
Bowl of milk.
Let's no, we've definitely had this before. This looks very familiar. It looks like the Cheeto. Oh wait, squishy. Maybe not. I don't know. What's that? Okay, that's corn nuts, maybe?
Kangaroo turds! They have kangaroos in Israel.
Maybe?
Shut y'all butts, fools.
Oh, wait, no, I think that's just Australia. Maybe it's a shrew. Big snack in trans fats.
It's made out of corn and rice. Let's find out.
It's a jelly cake.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's they like a puffy like Cheeto.
Is that that little? No. Kix, that's what I'm thinking of. That little cereal Kix, that's what it looks like.
Tastes like a cheesy version of Kix.
That's exactly what it tastes like.
I put this on my Christmas tree.
I kinda dig it.
Israel's not as bad as Ukraine.
That sounded. Ukraine, it's not that we hate you, we just don't like the snacks.
Yeah.
All right, now I got it.
You can't eat that.
I'm editing that dance out. Okay.
Aw, thanks.
All right, let's see. Oh, there's two of these. So there's a pink squishy and a white squishy.
Yeah.
Let's cut these fuckers open.
There you go.
Okay,
what is this thing called? Because it doesn't have words on it. That would be too helpful. Matrum. Coconut rolls.
Wait, why is this one doesn't look like...
I'm all burpy now, soda, thanks.
Wait. I just read a random line here, and it says, where Jesus bathed as a child, as well as St. Gabriel's Cathedral Church of the Annunciation, is where Mary learned that she would give birth to Jesus. That sentence doesn't make sense to me. I know I'm reading it, like, mid, out of nowhere, but, like, still. Stop!
Alright, so this one's the coconut one, I think?
Yeah, it's coconut.
It tastes like a snowball. That's what I was thinking.
I thought it would be filled with jelly. This one looks like it has jelly.
I give that a 10 out of 10. That's a good freaking snowball without the ball on the inside.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't have the marshmallow flavor of the snowball, but it has the coconut. It just tastes like coconut. That's amazing.
I like it. What is this thing?
How big do you want a piece? Oh god, this is hard to cut. How did you do it?
I was like, wow! I made that noise in my head when I did it, though.
Oh my god! Just cut! Oh my god!
What the hell is this shit?
It has like a center. I was trying to cut through that weird nugget.
Oh, it's a nut. There's a nut in there.
Oh, there is a nut. Oh, it's like a little spine. It looks nasty, like I just decapitated an animal.
That sounds awesome.
We should do that sometime together.
It tastes amazing. So, this is what killing an animal and then sucking out its insides tastes like. I'm into it.
I don't like it. I'm sorry. The consistency?
With that little crunch?
Oh. I felt like I was trying to swallow like a big old
weird jelly donut.
Jelly. Lukey.
I'm gonna have to wash this. The jelly went like crazy on it.
I'll wash it off. I'm just gonna.
Shag you?
I'm still sad that someone stole my fucking knife out of my purse.
Somebody stole a knife out of your purse? Oh, do you want a little switchblade knife like RJ gave me?
The little one?
Yeah.
No,
they're like $5. They're like this big, and you just push a little switch and it goes whoosh.
Hell yeah. Slit some fucking throats, that shit. Cut these bangs off too.
Nah, I like your bangs. So do we want chocolate or the mystery?
I think we should do the mystery first because I just feel like...
Save the chocolate.
I just feel like this chocolate's gonna be amazing.
I think it's pistachio.
Swish.
I was just kidding. Okay. Indy says he's kidding.
Just kidding. You better be kidding, Indy. You don't want me to go over there and kick your ass.
I was half considering bringing him over here so that he could just hold the camera. But then that's... But he's a crab, man.
Just kidding. And you could do background noises, you know what I mean? Like. <or those. laughs> What is this?
Mm-mm.
consistency. Again, I love pistachios. I love pistachio flavored things. But that's like if an old...
It tastes like somebody old nut in my mouth.
Gross! It tastes like a really nasty old thing of peanut butter. Like you're like, is this peanut butter still good? And you try to taste it and you're just like, why did I do that? Why?
Yeah, that was terrible.
Negative 10 out of 10.
I'm glad we got that one out of the way, because it is time for chocolate. I feel like I got some high hopes. There's little cows indented on each little piece. They better be.
I hope so. The picture says so. The picture better not lie.
It feels like opening up a Wonka bar.
There better be a gold ticket up in this bitch.
I should get a Wonka bar. I've never
if
had one.
If you were in Willy Wonka.
We should do some American candy every now and then. American snakes and rate them, because there's a lot of snakes I have not tried. Does it have a cow? Oh no, it got messed up while it was in the... It does have a cow, but it like got tempered in the mailbox or upon delivery, because look at that.
No!
That cow looks so...
It looks worse than my face right now. Look at this shit.
Oh. It's crackly. It has Pop Rocks in it. I like it. But it has Pop Rocks in it. Does it say popping candy? Oh.
I was wondering what the fucking fireworks were for. They're just celebrating, man.
It has almonds, pecan, and pistachio in it. It just tastes amazing. There is a huge poppy thing.
This is good.
It doesn't say that it has a... Ah, poppy! Tree nuts. Get some tree nuts. Keep cool in a dark and dry place. So not Arizona.
That's so weird.
I like it. I've never had chocolate and popping candy before, but I'm into it.
Pop Rocks, I like it!
Mixed... I've had Pop Rocks mixed with ice cream because when that third Spider-Man movie came out, Spider-Man 3, like literally that version of Spider-Man, and he had the finger guns and it was Tobey Maguire still.
I didn't watch it.
Well, don't. It's a disappointment. But still, like, Baskin-Robbins came out with like a Spider-Man ice cream and it had Pop Rocks swirled inside of it too. And it was so good. You're eating your ice cream, you get the poppy things. It didn't seem like it should go with Spider-Man. I'm burping a lot.
I love it. I like that chocolate. 10 out of 10.
Okay. So, real quick. Where? I keep throwing it behind me and not remember where it is. Okay.
I want that.
Where am I? You do want to try it?
That I want to eat.
It's called...
It has eggs in it. It looks delicious.
Shakshira? I don't know. It looks amazing though. Sorting the 7 spices. Oh, I gotta play your games. What was this? Oh! This covered one was Turkish Delight. That's why it was different. So the first one still is coconut, and it's a coconut. But this other one with the jelly filling and the nut, and it was like ripping apart an animal's spine. That's pomegranate Turkish delight. Meh. So what did you think about the pomegranate for Turkish delight?
I did not like it. The consistency made me want to throw up.
I think the worst thing that we ate was this, the pistachio thing.
I mean, that one was pretty...
Mini pistachio halva is what it actually said. What did this one say? Fafali shashi. Fafali, isn't that... I remember it being on the menu. Fafali is the pasta, right? Is the bow tie pasta?
Falafel.
I'm blind. I just want the pasta!
Oh, god damn it. I need to eat some pasta, too. Well, Israel... I like your snacks. It's much better than I like your cream snacks. No offense, your cream.
How is it the land of milk and honey?
We didn't get any milk or honey.
I mean, that's milk chocolate, right?
But where's the honey? It's right here. Just kidding.
Anyway.
That was good. I liked it. I kind of wish you could double up on a box if you liked it before. Or like, I don't know, something.
Pick and choose different snacks that you want to try.
Yeah, be like, I really like these snacks, and I want to give specifically these snacks to whoever who hasn't tried it. Because I would send like a care package of this to somebody, or like the coconutty thing again, or the cheesy poofy things. I would send that to my buddies.
Cheesy poofs!
But then my buddies are overseas, and they probably get this stuff all the time, right?
Okay, bye!